I'm injured. I need your help. Please.
You called to me?
You saved lives at the proving. Hear me out, and you might save another.
What's the problem, then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina, my mate, who died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Somebody, please! I can't get down.
Get out of this.
Are the watchers leaving?
saving me from those machines. Can I talk to you for a minute? Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
There. Time to get that spear. A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back. Bear the weight.
Mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear.
All around us, the Nora weep for their lost children. And I thought I'd be joining them. Thank you for sparing me that, Aloy.
And thank you for bringing back the spear.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. She would have liked you. I know it.